Bismillah, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, everybody, and welcome back to the most beautiful names. Today's name is Al-Adl. Al-Adl has a couple of different meanings that the scholars of Aqidah, they talk about. The first is that it literally refers to something being balanced or something being fair. So when Allah Ta'ala gives Himself the name Al-Adl, we know that Allah Ta'ala is the one who places everything in perfect balance. So interestingly, the first reflection that scholars have written on this name is the discussion about how Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has created the whole universe in perfect balance. And the scholars, the first thing they bring up is the creation of the human being. And they say that if you look at all of your limbs and all of your organs and your body parts and even your eyes, your nose, your mouth, all of them were placed in the perfect position, in the exact spot that they needed to be in order to complete the function that they were designed to complete, right? So they talk about how Allah Ta'ala perfected everything in its perfect balance. The next meaning of this word has to do specifically with the balance of the world in terms of how we deal with one another, which is also known as justice. Okay, justice is when there is a perfect balance in the engagements and the fairness between individuals. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reminds us through this name that He is the one who is also the one who puts balance and justice in between people. Now, that doesn't necessarily mean, by the way, that everything is going to be easy or everything will be smooth. But what it means is that ultimately, justice will be given to those who deserve it, and those who oppress others will have to live and deal with the consequences, whether it's in this life or the next. So when we make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by the name Al-Adl, we are calling upon the one who controls the balance of the universe. And so often we feel like our lives are out of balance. We feel like we don't have enough time. We feel like our relationships aren't as good as they were. We feel like we are just out of sorts. Things are chaotic emotionally. Maybe mentally we don't feel up to par. Physically we feel out of shape. We call upon the one who perfects the balance of everything to perfect our balance spiritually, emotionally, mentally, physically. And in that, we pray that Allah Ta'ala grants us that perfect equilibrium that He has given the whole universe. We'll see you guys tomorrow, inshallah. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.